Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
give up while you still can.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Thank you.
to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place. And I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks. You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
What's the situation?
The Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here yet, though.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter. We have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me. Listen up, Legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we are. Ulfric, the Pretender, wants that crown, but we're not going to let him have it. I realize some of you may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now and will not hesitate to end your lives either. General Tullius is counting on us to bring back the Jagged Crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's show these rebels what real soldiers look like.
Through, like I suppose.
Let's not jump to conclusions, soldier. The Legion always finds a way. I'd rather take a moment and look around than walk blindly into an ambush. Auxiliary, see if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting. There may be some way to get through on the level above. Hurry! sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere? Keep looking. There's got to be some way to get that gate open. Find anything yet? may sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere?
What are you doing that for?
This may sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere?
Thank you.
trail somewhere. Keep looking.
Take that crown back to Solitude, soldier. We'll stay here and see if we can find anything else that can be of use.
Thank you. I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
Hey, wanna play tag?
I've got a little work here that I'm interested in, Traveler.
Staying safe, I hope. Staying out of trouble, kinsman?
You can sell off that junk at bits and pieces.
Keep your guard up.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Auxiliary? Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Stay sharp.
Whiterun and the Rift. Ulfric will try for it soon. We'll be there to stop him.
Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble? Yes. Well, I didn't respond as quickly to the Legate's suggestion as perhaps I should. But at least we ended up with a damn crown. Now then, I need someone I can trust to deliver a message of great import to Jarl Palgrave of Whiterun. We have it on good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiterun. Jarl, however, refuses the Legion's support. This missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Spire Manor. Now there's a fine home.
Up for sale, too.
If you're interested, talk to the steward.
the gods watch over your battles, friend.
No doubt requesting to garrison this man in my castle. How many times must I deny him? Well, out with it. I see. Give the papers to my steward. Don't be daft. Proventus is my eyes. Just give me the letter. I presume once I have it, I can do as I please with it? Good. These are interesting reports. Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun...
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Irina. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or to declare his intentions.
He'll do no such thing.
He was rather straightforward with Tori.
Tori? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the white gold concordat?
This again. That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. We had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it. This isn't about gold.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
You there. I have a message for you to deliver to our friend, the esteemed Jarl of Windhelm. Deliver this axe to Ulfric Stormcloak. Men who understand one another need not waste words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Ulfric will know my meaning. True, he's a dangerous and bloodthirsty man, but he's also a Nord that honors our traditions. Keep your wits about you and you won't be harmed. And then get back here. Because if Ulfric isn't bluffing, I'll need every able body to defend Whiterun. Men who understand one another need not waste words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Ulfric will know my meaning. How long have you been in Skyrim? Yes, give the man my axe. If he returns it to you, it means we have business to settle. If he keeps it, then we are at peace. What is it that you need? Proventus, bring me my pen and the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of yours.
Mm-hmm.
We kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
Staying safe, I hope. You tried mercenary work? Might suit you.